How should I start? Should I say hi or hello? Or just go, I'm Rory Skinner. I'm Rory Skinner. I'm the 2020 British Super Sport 600 champion.
Look at this boy, Rory Skinner. Rory Skinner round the outside of everybody. Rory Skinner, once again, dominant.
If I wasn't a superbike rider, what would I be? I don't know. I think it would have to be a mountain biker. Life ain't always empty. 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 For me, mountain biking is just so good. It keeps everything active, it keeps your arms going, it keeps your legs going. For me, most importantly, it keeps your mind going. You're constantly picking out your lines, you're picking out where you're braking, and especially during last lockdown when there was a long time without being on the bike. You know, I think being bike fit is the best kind of fit thing. It works for me. Different things work for different riders, but I found something that works for me, and I'll keep it that just now.
So the workforce here, Skinner Motorcycles, consists of myself and my son, Rory.
It's like we're on our best behaviour now.
Rory, what you done with my ratchet? What you done with my socket? You had it last.
Day in the life of Rory Skinner. Well, I'm not a morning person for the start, so I usually wake up about 15 minutes before 9.
So we're meant to start at 9. Rory's usually rolling out of bed about 9. Has some breakfast and then sort of rolls in the door about 9:30, sometimes 10.
You know, working the customers' bikes all day, make sure the job's done right.
And then he usually throws into the equation, I need to go down and see one of my sponsors, which is the push bike shop Richards, and get something done on his push bike. So he's in for about 10 o'clock and then he disappears about 11 and he's back about 12. So.
This is a baseline apprentice. Always make the cups of tea. Could be anywhere from 4 or 5 to 8 or 9, probably. It depends how many of Dad's friends come in so he can skive off with them. Can't even deny it. But all depends on how much milk's in the fridge, really. That's the determining factor. Imagine your career really started, well, before I could even walk. I was in the paddock when I was 6 months old with my dad. He got me my first bike when I was 18 months old. And then from then on, it was just like, when can I race? When can I race? When can I race?
So at 6 years old, he got to race his first race in mini motors.
I ended up winning 2 British championships and then progressed on to a Metricrit 50.
Couldn't touch the ground, had to hold him. And then progressed on to 80cc up in Scotland. Then to Super Teens.
I was selected for the Red Bull MotoGP Rookies Cup. It was a great experience for me, also riding in the Junior World Championship. The racecraft I learned there was second to none. I had a good few seasons in both, a couple of strong races in the Junior World Championship and also in the Rookies Cup. It just never quite led on to the Grand Prix ride that would have been nice, but got a lifeline really to be in the British Talent Cup. Wasn't really what it said it was going to be. The road to MotoGP, the winner was going to go to the Junior Talent Team programme. It was kind of like hitting a dead end.
When the British Talent Cup finished and it was apparent that there was nothing for Rory, we did look at trying to get a ride in Junior World Championship.
It was nice to see there was interest from some top teams, but the kind of money they were asking, it was like €160,000 to €200,000.
We sat down and we looked at what would be the next sort of venture for Rory. Basically put a super sport team together, ran out of here.
We just done our own thing. We tried our best as a privateer and we came out of the season with a podium. For a small team, it was a great achievement and that put me in great stead for the following season.
What a ride as well that was from Rory Skinner, the young Scotsman.
The first time I jumped on the Afriar Macadam R6, I thought, wow, this is the bike for me. I can just make it do what I want to do and I can go where I want with it. My lap times were quick. I was lap record pace from the first test. Okay, maybe at this point we can have a good chance at winning the first round at Donington.
Rory Skinner on pole position.
Rory Skinner round the outside of everybody.
But look at this boy, Rory Skinner.
6 seconds out in front.
when he went into the Apple Yard team and took his first win, the elation, the relief, just the joy was immense. Just seeing Rory's face light up and the joy in him, and it was just, for me, overwhelmingly beautiful.
The whole season was just amazing. Winning the championship and being the youngest ever Supersport champion is cool in itself, but I never thought, even at the first test there when I was half a second ahead, that I would ever win 10 out of the 12 races that season.
Rory Skinner keeps his 100% record. The 18-year-old from Perth takes revenge. Number 11, Rory Skinner, takes victory and the fastest lap. Rory Skinner, once again, dominant. That's his round dozen for the year. He can take the trophy home with him tonight.